Hello everybody. August 22nd, 2016. The love of my life, Roderick Oscar Hoffman, went on to be with the Lord. I was shattered. That was the darkest day of my life. I felt hopeless, I felt helpless. I couldn't cry, I couldn't eat, I couldn't sleep. I avoided company. I didn't want anybody to call me because part of me was missing. Until I read Psalm 30, verse 5, and it says, "Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning." And that meant so much to me because it doesn't just say that you're going to have joy the very next day, but when you're going through a test, you will experience some joy. So to every widow and every widower, as I am a widow, I'd love to encourage you that now I am taking this corner. The path with Roderick Hoffman is over. I am on a new path. I cannot keep looking at the rearview mirror to what was, but I am clinging on to those beautiful memories that I had of him. And as a word of encouragement, I would surely say that my life is in his hands, Jesus. I know that I can make it, and with him only, I can take this test. But I'm on this new path now, and I know that it is well with my soul. Amen.